The Nundu is a rare beast, found in East Africa. Its appearance is similar to a leopard, though a Nundu is far larger. A Nundu breath is deadly and is known to eliminate whole villages at a time. For our protection, as well as the protection of Muggles, the only Nundus that exist are kept in special resorts. Nundus are the only living creature immune to their breath. They are solitary animals, preferring to keep to themselves. Should they see another Nundu, they are likely to turn in opposite directions. When fighting over territory, Nundus rarely kill. Their way of settling territorial disputes is quite unusual. The first to bite an ear, an arm, and a leg wins. The Nundu is silent and stealthy despite its great size. During the day, it rarely touches the ground. Instead, it leaps from tree to tree, catching small mammals to eat. They'll also jump from a treetop to catch a bird. After catching this bird, the Nundu usually lands on a branch rather lightly. All landings appear to be light when performed by the Nundu, although it is quite heavy. At night, the Nundu will curl up at the base of the tree. There, it will have prepared a canopy of leaves for itself. The Nundu has resisted all efforts to domesticate it. Wizards have attempted, using advanced bubblehead charms, to approach the Nundu. Most attempts resulted in the Nundu breathing on the wizard repeatedly in self-defense. The wizards had to renew the bubblehead charm every 30 seconds. Many of the bubblehead charms weren't strong enough and the wizards experienced fatalities. The closest to domestication was a young wizard who gave a Nundu milk. The naive wizard believed the Nundu to be tame after this and removed his bubblehead charm. Efforts to render the Nundu a household pet were dropped after this, as the Nundu enthusiasts remembered that a living creature breathes continuously. Any Nundu owner would have to renew a bubblehead charm every 30 seconds for the rest of their pet life. Many potion masters have tried to use the Nundu breath in potions. They used the solidifying charm on the breath. After trying crushing, boiling, freezing, melting, frosting, and turning into liquid, they've been able to make the Nundu breath work in a handful of potions. All these potions involve the death of the drinker and must be treated with care. Two potions in which you can find the Nundu breath are Angel Trumpet Draft and Moonseed Poison.